The Killers cover WAP, take one. First thing we're gonna need is some drums that sound like this. Then a little bit of bass. Super scratchy, early 2000s guitars. Then sing like a drunken British guy with a lot of slap and distortion on your voice.
Now from the top, make a drop for this wet ass pussy.
Put it all together and the shit rocks.
This next part's my favorite part, cause it's time to shine. Gonna do the two-step, then cowboy boogie. Grab a sweetheart and spin out with him. Do the hold down and get into it.
There's no concern of mine whether your family has, what was it again?
Food.
Ha! Huh? You really should have thought of that before you became peasants.
Regina,
I knew that wasn't a thing.
What did that say?
So I was like, I came in and I was like, hey, do you guys have the squeaky clean up vagina? And she's like, oh, what does it do? I'm like, well, I assume it keeps your vagina clean up. And she started laughing. And then she's like, does your girlfriend have TikTok by any chance? I'm like, yeah. And she's like, oh. I'm never trusting you again. I knew it. I'm never trusting you again.
I can't believe you asked.
Squeaky clean up vagina.
Hi there. Hello. Would you like to buy this puzzle from me? It's very nice.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's a good looking puzzle. Here's my credit card.
Okay, great. Thank you.
There you go. Wait, the box says 1,000 pieces.
Yeah.
There are like maybe 100 pieces in here.
Oh, yeah, that should be, yeah, no, we'll fix that.
What do you mean?
We'll send you more pieces, you know, once they're done.
Okay, and what about this? This is paper.
Yeah, that part's a piece of paper for now.
This whole section of the puzzle is an uncut piece of paper.
Well, you know, we weren't exactly done making the puzzle, but thank you so much for buying it, though.
Why would you sell me this if it's not finished?
Well, see, the thing is, we wanted the money now, so... You know, it's understandable.
That means you didn't complete your end of the transaction is how I feel about it.
But we will eventually, probably.
This piece is clearly broken in two.
Well, we could probably patch that with, like, some tape.
This one is straight up a triangle. That's not gonna fit into anything.
Oh, yeah, no, that's not supposed to be a triangle. We'll make that not a triangle at a certain point, I imagine.
So my roommate has this Alexa right here. Oh, guess it's not turned on right now. But it records, like, fire alarm noises and broken glass, I guess, in case someone burns down your house or breaks in. But listen to what it recorded of my other roommate once. Yes, that is a fart.
Bitch, I'm outside of some movie. Blue cheese. I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for coming to the meeting. This meeting is going to be about all the barking that has been going on today, even though there has been nothing to bark at. So.
I just wanna be a free chef.
Welcome to Good Burger. Can I take your order?
Can I just have a large portion of chips, please?
Sorry, we don't have that here.
What? I mean, I could literally see it, like, right on the menu.
Oh, you mean fries? Yeah, fries, cool. What else?
Just water with no ice.
What?
Water.
Sir, we don't have that here.
How do you not have water?
Water. We don't serve that here.
Is there a problem here?
Yeah, this guy from Africa or something. I don't understand.
What would you like, young man? Water. I would like to drink some water, please. Get this man some water.
Why you just say that? Talking about water. I would like to drink some water.
What is your favorite celebrity interview moment?
A luxury you can't live without.
A luxury I can't live without. Coffee. I really like good coffee.
It's not a luxury. You can get it anywhere.
I guess, yeah. I like good coffee.
I love coffee, too.
I like nice socks.
Socks? Your socks, would you put in your shoes?
Yeah, I really love them. I like kind of like, you know, cozy feet.
You're attracted to your socks.
I'm attracted to really nice running socks. Like, I'm always looking for good running socks.
That's not a luxury, though. Coffee and socks are not a luxury.
All right, give me a luxury. What luxury should I have?
Private plane.
Larry.
Text of speech is better with the same three words in a row. Eepaleeplepple, lumpa lumpa lumpy, tahita hoda ho, assassus, neon an onion, anis penis penis, table to bullable, diddy de tittity, vaginagin of engine.
This is Tim Horton's new polar bear dream donut. I thought it looked pretty good, so I thought, hey, I'm gonna go try one. And I just wanna know what kind of fucking dream my donut had, because that does not look fucking anything like the picture.
What did you go viral for that you didn't mean to go viral?
Night with the boys.
Good evening. Is this a fair world? Yes, it is. Please leave me alone, we are sleeping. No more contact in please. Thanks. Appreciate you contacting me. I know I'm no longer interested. Please stop contacting me now. I will contact attorney general. You do not stop.
All right, kids, time for Put a Finger Down, White People Edition. Put a finger down if you wear shoes in the house. Put a finger down if you swear in front of your parents. Put a finger down if you have ever clapped when the plane landed or the movie ended at a movie theater. Put a finger down if when somebody asked you what you are, you responded in a series of percentages. Put a finger down if growing up you had a taco night that was served buffet style and consisted of store-bought crunchy tortillas. Put a finger down if you or an immediate female relative has the middle names Lynn, Nicole, Marie, or Anne. Put a finger down if you have ever returned a dish for being too spicy. Put a finger down if while at work somebody asked how you were doing and you replied with, living the dream. Put a finger down if you go crazy when the DJ puts...
Yeet, yeet, skirt, yeet, yeet, skirt, skirt, roll up, yeet, drop that, yeet, skirt, that.
Mike, I think the FBI might be watching me.
What? Why would they be watching you? You're not a girl. What does that have to do with anything?
It's the Female Body Inspector Agency.
Duh. Michael, did you read that off a shirt or something?
There's not much to look at. I wouldn't worry if I was you.
First of all, fuck you.
Is there somebody down here? Oh my god. Hey, look, man, I don't know who you are or what you want, but you're really starting to scare me. So just come out, okay? Come out and I'll give you whatever you want. Anything. Seriously, just show yourself.
Do you want to watch anime?
Gary, we've talked about this, mate. You can't sleep in the food bowl, Gary. I need to feed you. Gary! Fuck!
Forgive me, TikTok, for I have sinned.
All right, show me you smoke kush without actually showing me you smoke kush.
Oh wow, look, a shooting star. Oh, it is too.